Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we will learn how to make star stitch. I decided to make for my video library because we will make different things from this stitch later. And then here I will show slowly how to make this stitch. And then when we will make something else, you can come to this video and see slowly how to make this star stitch. Easy to make, also beginners can make. Should be odd number, any what you choose. Now when we try will be 17. And I use today 5 mm crochet hook and yarn maybe number 4. I don't know, I had just ball without label, but I think number 4. This stitch can make in different ways. This will be one way how to make, and another day we can try in different way how to make this star stitch. And thank you for watching my channel, and we can start. Any odd number, I have changed 17, and then we start in second chain from hook. Here 1, 2, second chain, here we will start, and we have to make 5 loops, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1 we have, all together 6, 1 we have, and start in the second chain. 1, next chain 2, all together we have 3, 4, next 5. And 6. All these loops we join together and chain 1. Next will be here in this eye, then here, then here, and 2 chains. 1 loop we have. Next, here in the middle, 2, then here, in the last loop what we made before, 3, next, here, 4, and there, next chain. 5 we have, and next chain 6. All join together and chain 1. And repeat, 1 loop we have, next here in this eye, 2, the next stitch loop what we had, 3, 4, 5, next 6. Chain 1 and repeat. 1 loop we have, then here next. In this eye, the next here. The last loop what we made before, 3, then next here, four, and there are chains, five and six, all join together and chain one. And again, one we have here in the middle, two, then last loop, what was three, next here, four, and there we are chain, five, six, join all six loops together, and chain one. Repeat here in the middle, next here where was last previous three loops, then here four loops and chain five and six. All join together and chain one. One chain, there we will make in last half double crochet. Then chain two, turn your work, and in each this eye we making two half double crochet here, two, one, two, next eye, one, two, next one half double crochet, two in the same, next eye, one half double crochet, and second in the same space, next eye, one half double crochet, and second in the same space. Here one more half double crochet, one, two in each, here in very last where was chain two, also two half double crochet here, half double crochet, one, two, and then chain three and turn your work. And now we will repeat this where we had chain before, now we have stitches, but in the beginning the same, we have chain three, we start in the second chain, one loop we have here, and in the second chain we make in another loop. Next chain, another loop, we have three now, and then here next three stitches, half, we're making other loops, we have three, four, five, six, all we joining together and chain 1. And repeat. Here we loop one we have, then here in the middle one loop, 2, then in the last previous round loop, 3, then here, 4, and then here 2 stitches, 5 and 6. All join together and chain 1. Here one loop we have, next loop here in the middle in this eye, 2, the next 3, next here 4, and there are 2 stitches, 5, 6, all joined together and chain 1. Repeat, one loop we have, second, third, 3, 4, 5, 6, all together, chain 1. One loop we have here in the middle. In this eye we make in second, then here 3, next will be here 4, and 2 stitches, 5, 6, join together and chain 1. One loop we have, then here in this eye, second, next loop, third, here, next loop, here, 4 loops we have now, 5 and 6, all joined together and chain 1. One stitch left and we making half double crochet here. Very last stitch, half double crochet. And then chain 2, turn your work, and the same. Here in each eye, we making 2 half double crochet. Here first eye, 1, 2, exactly in the same space, and next eye, 1, 2, 2 half double crochet, and then next eye, 1, 2, half double crochet. Next, 1, 2, in the same space, next, 1, 2, in the same space, last, 1, half double crochet, and next, double crochet, half double crochet in the same space. And here in very last, here Also, do half double crochet. Here is stars. In the very last here. One, two. And then chain three, one, two, three. Turn your work and we repeat exactly the same now. Skip one here, start in second chain. One loop we have, here one we skip. Small chain here. And we make in second, third, and then continue here. One, two, three, six we have, and join all together and chain one. And continue exactly the same, but we just done repeat two rows. Thank you for watching and see you soon.